Hi guys, good afternoon to you. I hope everybody's doing well. I'm out in this beautiful, beautiful winter, snowy place at the moment. It's absolutely beautiful. Lovely to get out. I've got my gaiters on. I have my Nordic mittens on. British Army. Got this, the extremities. I'm well clothed up, as you can see down there. It was snowing all night. This is a little opportunity to get out and adventure. Absolutely beautiful. So I'll see you in a wee bit. No matter what I do today or get up to, at least one thing, you're getting to see lovely scenery in the snow. It's actually snowing just now, or just flakes of the wind from the trees. And winter, wonderland. So, here's my spot, guys. It's actually easier coming this way than the other side. Clearly, I changed location. Yes, the snow gets in there. But directly there, but still got a wee bit of coverage and everything like that. It does get windy, so I'll get down now. Your top right hand side, if you look at the my last video I done in this location, I brought everything down, made it, and just the way it is. There's lots I can do here, but I need to be working at it. So peaceful. Lovely little stream here. Guys, this is absolutely lovely. There's a couple of things I want to show you. First thing is this here. Okay, I made it for pots down by the water. Okay, so I'm going to make a couple of more of them, make it a bit longer and put it there. You can just hang your pots out. I can make a new one, anything like that. I'm going to leave it down here. It's wood. Okay, it's not a problem. I used my actual drills and everything which I've got me with me, the bushcraft ones, then a bit of, yeah, okay, and that's it goes in there, on there. Okay. This here and this, okay, I will show you the next time, okay, and that will be indoors. So wait out for that little video coming up. Took me a while, but it was worthwhile. So I seen a robin red breast, guys. So pull this out the way. I've got porridge in there, so I'm moving. Get a little banana in there. Right, let's so. I will leave some banana for the animals. The rest of that banana will go to the animals. So for fun anyway, the Scottish Gaelic song, Brockenloom, it's about a thin porridge, and it's not too thick, but that's enough. Well, I'm going to tuck into my porridge with banana. Absolute perfect day for doing stuff like this. I'm actually glad I came out. Bananas are good for you, so is porridge. So, hopefully you enjoyed this, guys. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Absolutely good. Get a wee fire going, keep myself semi-warm. Been doing bits and bobs, but you know, I've got different ideas for my next upcoming videos and all these kind of things. So it'll probably be slightly different weather, maybe no any snow like that, but needless to say, I've got the place to myself. So all the best, take care, and I'll see you around.